Hey Al, welcome to another video. So today we are looking at TeamViewer, which is a piece of software that allows someone to remotely access your PC. So it's very simple to use. They give you a username and password, and then you send that to your colleague or someone who's going to be helping you out, and then they can log in and help you out or whatever it is you need on the computer. So for example, you're stuck on a bit of software on the DVR or an intercom or something like that. You need a bit of help. Just call us in. If we can fix it, we'll log in and help you out. No problem. Okay. Obviously for our customers who purchase from us. So let me show you the software now, and you can go ahead and download it if you need it. So you just Google TeamViewer, just one word, TeamViewer, and then you go to the website, and then you could download the software, just download for free version, and then you can go ahead and install it. All right. So what does it look like when you get there? So this is what it looks like when you open up TeamViewer. Okay, you have an ID and a password. So someone can give someone your ID and your password, and they can connect. It's pretty straightforward. All right, so what we recommend is if you need our help, then this is the best method to use. So there's a little quick keyboard command. I will show you guys how to use this. So hold down Shift, Windows and S. Okay, as you see now, I can draw a box. So we draw a box here, and that copies our little code to the clipboard. All right then. So then you bring up email or WhatsApp. So we're gonna use my email here. Okay, that's me. And subject will be TeamViewer. Okay, and then just go control paste, and then you've got the keyword here. Send it to me, and then I will be able to log into your computer and remotely access it. Okay, and don't worry about people. All you have to do is go refresh the password, create a new random password, and boom. No, that person won't be able to connect anymore. Okay, so a really great bit of software for if you're stuck and need some help. And hope you guys learned something, and see you in the next video. Thanks, bye.